I grew up in New Jersey. I grew up in the Jersey Third, the district that I'm running in, kindergarten onwards. I like to say it's where I hit my first home run and got my first job and paycheck, and you know, did my public school education there. My mother's a nurse and my father was a medical researcher, so very focused in on healthcare, very focused in on thinking about how to improve people's lives at their time of most need. And I think that's really where it hit in with me. It was, you know, my mother really teaching me that, you know, it's not just about, you know, what your job is. It's about what is your impact to your community. And that idea of community and that idea of service really was ingrained in me growing up in New Jersey, and has really led me to pursue the type of career that I wanted to. So for me, I like to sort of describe it as, you know, that service is not just a job, it's a way of life. And that's something that was very much instilled in me growing up in New Jersey and through the way my parents raised me. So it very much led me to this interest in serving in government. I could think of very few things that I would want to do more than that. And in terms of international relations, you know, I went to college. You know, I was in college when September 11th happened. You know, I was, you know, deeply getting involved in politics at the time of the debate on the Iraq War in 2003. I mean, just seeing things really exploding on the international level, and this question of, well, what is America's role in this? What is America's leadership in the global world? That was very much at the forefront of my mind, and I wanted to get involved.